Oh shit. I don't know what I'm in store for. Oh damn. All them damn characters, yeah, fucked me up. Oh damn. Goku. Nigga, my nigga Toriko. Oh shit, Naruto versus Luffy. Oh my god. I'm hyped. I don't think you understand how hyped I am for this. Who that nigga? Oh shit, I saw, what's his name? See, I fucked him up last time when I did a video on the, DS shit. In Tokyo Guitar. Oh, nigga, I know that's Ichigo with Kenshin. Oh shit. Oh, Madoka? I don't know the rest of them shapes. Oh shit. Oh damn. Who this nigga? He was in the other shit too. Man, I don't know. Oh damn. Stage mode, Super Saiyan. Come on. He must know I go Super Saiyan God in this shit. Oh damn. Fucking Luffy. The best bet for me is going to be to delete that intro song from this shit or lower it a lot. I don't know. But fuck it. Now loading. J-Star. Victory Bus. No plus.
Plus.
Fuck it. Oh shit. I saw, what's his name on it? Fuck it. Yeah, I want to create new data. What does it look like? I'm hyped. I probably will do a full thing.
Oh shit.
I should do a tutorial first, yo, because I don't know what I'm in store for.
Oh shit. J shot, nigga. I got points.
I saw the points on that shit. Battle character. Hold up. Let me unlock some niggas. I don't want Kuro Sensei. Let's see, it says I got 10,000 points. Oh, so I can't get. Oh shit, I started out with getting. Did I? I don't fucking know. I got two slots left. I need two slots left. Oh, this nigga from. Is he from Saint Seiya or some shit? Fuck it. Toriko. They start you off with like all the big, good, like. The top tier niggas and shit. I'm like, yo, choose who else you want. Mara. Nigga, I never watched Hunter x Hunter, so I don't know about that nigga. And how do I know that's where you from? Because I see that dude like all the time, I just never watch the show. So ski, oh, easy. Are they from, Beelzebub some shit?
Aw, oh, shit.
You got to unlock his Shiro, though? God damn. I don't know. Ooh, nigga. That nigga, you know I gotta go with my boy. Which one, yo? Both of them, my boy. Oh, fuck it. Okay, so I unlocked him. Alright. So, who else?
Ace. God damn, nigga, so many choices. Man, don't make me do this right off the bat.
This ain't, I got two slots left, but I can still keep unlocking people and, like, switch them over and shit. I don't like Yusuke, man. No, I wanted Yusuke. Should I go with Bobobo? They really making me do this right off the bat. Yo, they play with my emotions, yo. You can tell how hyped I am from this shit just from hearing me, yo. All these niggas make me want to know about their games and shit. Do I want to go with Ace? Yo, don't make me do this. Fucking nigga, I'm getting Hiei, man. Yu Hakusho all day. I don't even know what's going to be in store for me right off the bat, so I probably should have waited. What's J customized, though? Your deck. I don't got no card. Fuck it. Oh my god, I don't know what this is going to be about, yo. I hope this shit starts off with a tutorial. Oh well, let's go, man. Spend enough time and embark on a great adventure. Who fuck? That's all I can do right off. Oh, man. Come on, son. I wanted to be in the adventure with fucking my nigga Yusuke. Fuck it, let's go. Oh, damn. They don't know how much trouble they getting into. Welcome, brave herald, to Jump World, a mythical realm where legends from all and the Jump mythos have congregated. Here marks your site for history's greatest clash. Courage, cunning, camaraderie, all shall be tested for the march of the pursuit of the heart's desire. Fear not, But here lies a dream and it's a bad reason. Nigga, fuck this nigga. I ain't reading that shit that fast, man. I don't do that. I can't concentrate. Fight as warriors or some other shit. Oh, porn star on me.
Before I rot in luck, Thousand Sunny had to bring down here of all places.
I'm not gonna try to imitate Nami's voice, yo. She too sexy for all that.
Fingers crossed, the repairs won't be too pricey, right, Luffy?
Da da da.
Luffy, what are you looking at? Some tasty fucking aquatic morsel? Cash it up?
Nigga, Nami don't even talk like that. He's a dick.
Look at all them ships in the bay. They're all headed in the same direction.
You don't sound very concerned about your predicament. Why don't you go and investigate if you're that interested? You really don't mind?
God damn it, I forgot to switch it back.
Why would I? It's not like you do anything to get in the way here anyway.
In that case, thrills and adventure, here I come.
Right after someone's giving me a shit.
Typical blind bravado. You really did.
Nigga, they could have at least made it like the text for them match like how they would typically talk on the show before you.
Someone be stupid enough to lend you their shit.
You wish to take part in the tournament, Luffy? What tournament? Very well, then I shall prepare a vessel for you. Was that Jesus?
What's that voice coming from the sky?
Oh shit, it really is Jesus. God, I knew it. Everyone who has a dream to come to Kurosawa announced the imminent opening of the Jump Tournament. If you have the talent, come make your dream come true. Gather together, mighty heroes. Wait, the greatest tournament the world has ever seen is coming.
Sign me up! This sounds totally freaking awesome! What kind of self-respecting guy describes themselves as something like a deity?
God damn it, yo.
Sounds kind of fishy if you ask me.
This as well. I like fish then. Come on, Nami. Let's head to the festival.
I think I'll pass on this one. The Thousand Sunny won't prepare itself after all.
Suit yourself. This Straw Hat Pirate has a day with excitement and adventure. Next up, winning this tournament. And then I'll become king of the pirates.
That's like the first thing they had Luffy say in this shit that actually sound like some Luffy shit. None of the shit Nami said really sound like Nami shit.
Here is the shit I have prepared for you. As you can see, it's a small vessel. It can't deal with strong currents. Go south and you will see a tall tower. That's Kuro's Tower. And with that, I wish you good luck. Oh shit.
So, is that it right there? No, that's Alabasta. Fuck it, can I just go to Alabasta? Who it is?
Yahoo! Wait, isn't that... It is! Ace! Hey, Ace!
Huh?
Well, if it isn't Luffy. So you decide to come too, huh?
Come, I'm paused. Come with, pause.
What kind of answer is that? You're headed for Korin's Tower too, right? This might be your chance to become Pirate King. You betcha! In fact, I can ask if you wanted to join me. Sorry, Luffy. I love to help, but you know, it's my mission to make Whitebeard the Pirate King. Oh yeah? Still, there can only be one King of the Pirates, and that's gonna be me! Come on, Ace. Come with me, what do you say? You never did listen to anything anyone said, did you? Fine, you twist mine, I'll come with you as far as Porn Tower. But only on one condition, you need to fight me and beat me.
What? Nigga, I don't know how to play the game yet! All the shit's unlocked. Oh, it's locked. Fuck. Come on, son. Fuck it. Oh well, fuck it. Finished. Let's go. I don't know what the hell I'm doing. I should have did like a tutorial first, man. Watch me get fucked up. They ain't even gonna give me no goddamn tutorial. Portuguese DS.
Ready?
What? Wait, how you? Oh shit! Good tutorial. Move the camera. Yeah, that's kind of what I expected. Oh, I was just wondering if I could jump.
Hey.
Alright. You did it. Alright. So, yeah. Okay, so they did start me off with some tutorial shit. Cool. Move your character. You can also check. Yeah, something. Hey, that's what I was wondering about, because I saw that he was moving. Alright, yeah, I learned that by myself. Alright. See, that's what I was... See, that's like the same moves for every move. Squares is a weak attack. Triangle is a strong attack. Triangle? Wait, R1 and X? Oh, okay. So that's how it works, huh? So I went second gear. So I got that extra speed and shit. Damn it. Okay. So what the fuck? Oh, I was wondering if he was actually gonna hit me back, yo. That's why I stopped.
Well, now I got him. Mm-hmm.
Eat it, nigga. Shanks it. Why are you thinking about Shanks, nigga? Keep your eye on the prize. Yeah, I reveled up.
Yeah, I reveled up.
Did they always have levels? No, they ain't have levels on the other shit for that. Take that, Ace. I won. Looks like you're gonna be accompanying me after all.
There's a deal. I'll come with you, but don't think you can slack off just because I'm around. Keep your wits about you.
Boy, I'm totally starved after that fight. I wonder if there's anything tasty around here. Are you listening to me? Stop eating things you find lying around. Did you say something?
Why do I even bother? Come on. Come on now, let's go.
Woohoo!
Ace, join your party.
With you on board, Ace, everything goes swimmingly. God damn it, I keep switching between like 7 different fuck you. And be more fun too.
Trust you to butter me up, little brother. Okay. Alright, fuck it.
They told me that, who the fuck is that? So with that shit, it has a... Let's head over there and check it out. But I want to see some shit. I didn't get no... Oh, yeah, I did get some extra points from that last shit.
Alan Walker.
Oh, so I can't use no... Alright. I was kind of curious about that. Alright. Fuck it. No harm, no foul. Alright. So I got Luffy and Ace.
Hold up. Something's not right. There's no one there to shit. It could be a trap.
I'll go ahead and check it out, Ace. You stay and look after the shit.
Boy. Did you hear what I just said, Luffy? Wait, Luffy, I'm coming with you.
That should hurt my voice, man.
After all that?
God damn it.
After all that? This ship's not even usable. Hello? Is anybody here?
Hear me, yo.
Emanates? Is that the word? Fucking, I don't know.
No, it's not his Cosmo after all. It's pure power.
Oh, this nigga.
You can stop looking now. I'm here. I am Pegasus Saint Seiya. Who might you be?
What's a saint? When it's at home, my name's Luffy. I'm gonna be Pirate King one day. You're a pirate? I hope you haven't come to plunder my shit.
Nah.
Nah.
We're interested in less wreck specimens. The only thing this hunk of junk could do, I see a sink.
I'm afraid that might be the case. You see, I'm actually quite a hurry to get the corn sour.
Wait, you're trying to get the corn sour too?
That's right. I plan to win the jump battle tournament and use my wish to find my strange sister.
Wish? Although at this rate,
it doesn't look like I'll be able to participate.
In that case, how about you join us? We're just on our way to Corn Salad Lab.
First off, we need to find a way to get into the Great Open Sea.
You really let me come with you?
Although, your friend there doesn't look so thrilled. You mean his brother?
It doesn't matter what I think. Once Luffy's made his mind up about something, there's no changing it.
Let's get one ground rule straight.
I don't suffer burners on my ship either.
You catch my drift,
Seiya, was it?
You want a demonstration of what I'm capable of? Fine by me.
I thought you never asked.
You're going to spar with Seiya? Hey, no fair, I want to fight too. Yeah,
Sorry, Luffy. This one's all mine. But you got a ringside seat for which to watch proceed.
Oh shit. So I'm gonna be using Ace against the Great Saiyan Man? I have no idea what like any of that shit does. Fuck it. Let's go. I need to learn so I can play the game at a better pace. Let's go.
Star in his chest. Let's wipe the floor with him, AC.
So I'm using Ace in that. And so, hold up. There must be a block button in this, right? Oh, there you go. Press R1 to guard against opponent's attacks. When you attack while guarding, your stamina will go down. If it reaches zero, alright. Sidestep. Alright, cool. Oh, I got the. God damn it. No, shit. Damn, nigga.
I did it.
There's so much shit in this damn game. Poor character, you won't be able to use this character for a little while afterwards. Alright. Oh yeah, I forgot about this shit. Damn it, where the hell you going, nigga? This nigga break it. Oh, I broke that tree. I straight up forgot how the hell they said to, oh, there you go.
I did it!
Nigga! Get out of the sky, yo! Where you go? I'm gonna have to learn how to play this shit better. Fuck it.
Wait, how do. Oh shit, he getting up. I don't like this.
Fuck you! Oh. I really have to be learn to be more fluid in this shit.
That was fun. Come back again sometime. I'm ready for something, something, something.
I can never read this shit in time, man. I was too busy with his poses and shit. He could put a shirt on.
Not shabby at all. I'm taking a shine at you, kid. I just need to check you were worth teaming up with. You took the words right out of my mouth. Something tells me I can trust you guys with this. Trust us with what? Please say it's food.
God damn it. I don't even switch up the voices right. Nigga, I can't do that shit.
You're trying to set sail on the Great Open Sea, right? This sail of charity should solve that quandary for you. Go on, take it.
The roster has increased. Hell yeah.
Oh, damn.
Oh, damn.
Pleased to make your acquaintance. I look forward to being of assistance. The team's growing more. More bustling.
Bustling? Nigga. That's how seafaring shit always be. Alright, fuck it. Oh, where? So what's with this shit? Oh, I can't go over there. Nigga, can't I just like grind in the other areas or some shit?
Hey, Ace, what did you bring us here for? Real quick to sell. Sell a charity, right? Let's sell the Great Open Sea already. You're right. You hear, Luffy? Time to change.
Fuck that. What the hell's the point of being able to come back here and they like, nigga, need a bigger ship to be able to go out that far. And then I gotta go over that shit probably for more tutorial shit. I can't go in there. Fuck it. They just give it. Keep giving excuses to whether or not I can go to certain places.
What could be causing that shaking? Something's heading this way.
I can barely see it. It's so fast. How awesome is that? It's gonna crash into us. Hold on tight. Where was it? Oh, Kuro Sensei. Is everyone alright? I just couldn't wait, so I came as quick as I could. Mach 20.
I am Carl Sensei, and it is my duty to train you up to be superior warriors. Warriors who might one day be capable of assassinating their teacher. Huh? All that high speed flying must have affected your brain. I never give up being a pirate to become an assassin.
Right, Luffy?
Yeah, I just remembered about the damn accident, man. I can't be.
Luffy?
It's an alien! How cool is that?
I ain't gonna be yelling so for you. You can't continue on your way without killing me, I'm afraid. How about you give it a try? Go on, don't be shy. In fact, I expect you all to do your very best, so who's going first? What's this maniac's big idea?
I have no idea what he's thinking. Let's play our cards carefully.
Yes, sir. You heard the professor. Let's go, Ace. Say ya.
You seem completely ready to fall right into his hand.
Oh, dear. I forgot to introduce my friend, didn't I? Oh, what the fuck? Surprise, we're not brothers. Is that what you're thinking? He is me, but he's also not me. Now, I'm sure you want to learn more, but I can't be revealing all my secrets at once. So, shall we get down to business?
Oh, damn. I can pick any of them. I think I want to stay with Luffy. I don't know.
They fucking my shit up.
Fuck it, let's go.
Man, they should have put English voice acting and shit in this game. That's weird. Who Curl Sensei?
When you boot the opponents, your win gauge will go up. The team that fills it up all the way is the winner.
Press L1 to switch with blah blah. Attack, conserve, scatter. Oh. I ain't gonna remember all them buttons.
Fuck it. Some fucking buttons is shit. Whatever. Wait, no, focus. Wait. Bitch. Damn. Damn, nigga.
I'm not doing good at all. I keep forgetting the buttons like every 2 seconds. That's why.
What the? Bitch. Wait. Damn. Oh. Victory bastard.
Oh shit. Gum gum elephant gun, nigga.
Oh damn, the Gatling?
That's it? That's how you end it.
I can't lose this.
I'm gonna be Pirate King one day.
Oh hell yeah. I definitely gotta learn how to do more shit in this though. Them levels. I could definitely use those.
Take that! We won! That's what you challenged us to, right?
Yes, you certainly are a strong boy. I'll be expecting big things from you. Now I have a lesson to teach. See you again sometime. Oh shit. What was that guy trying to do? Yeah, I keep switching shit in between. So, it seems you know how to fight. Why don't you put your skills to the test in versus mode? Really, nigga? Ah, that reminds me. I've got a tip for you. Go pay a visit to the island that's to the east of Corn's Tower. You should find someone who will be able to help you there. You can try visiting as many places as you can, actually. There are plenty of people who are waiting for your arrival. Well, bye for now. See you soon.
There are people waiting for us already? I can't wait to meet them.
The check quits. Fuck it, yo. Quit talking to me, God. Some cancer puts by giving up on me. Alright, fuck it. Can't I just like grind and shit? Get my shit done? Whatever. Why the hell can't they just like have me like embark on islands and shit? What the fuck is that? Ain't that corn star? I don't fucking know. Can't see the map. Alright. It's a bit loud. No, that's corn star. I'm not trying to go there yet. And I can't venture outside of the water yet. I was just checking. You biggest ship, yeah. I heard. Oh, damn. The fuck is that shit? I can't get it. Oh, that's some bullshit. Fuck it. I want to know what's over here. UK Academy. Yeah. Well, what are you doing all the way out here? Ah, you're taking part in a jump battle tournament. It sounds like there's a lot of fun little toys gathering for that one. How interesting. Lots of fresh young fruit too. I should do what I can to take care of such innocence. Oh my god. Oh, what quest?
Fresh young fruit? Wait, are you talking about food?
I got the feeling that he isn't. So it's decided then, I'm coming with you. I should warn you though, I like to tell lies to keep myself entertained. God damn it, nigga. Boogie. That was a quest? What was a quest? Now then, shall we?
Hey Luffy, are you sure about this guy?
No. Something about him seems a bit untrustworthy.
Untrustworthy?
Who said anything about trust? I'm only helping you for the fun of it, you realize. Fresh fruit takes time to ripen after all.
Alright. So, I keep getting more and more money off of this shit, and apparently I can't use my points inside of this shit. Unless you can do it later, who the fuck knows?
I'll save it.
Actually, isn't it crap? Yeah, it's been auto-saving the whole time. I just wasn't paying attention to that screen. I'm not going to Corner's Tower yet, man. I wanna travel.
Bro, I've been getting my ass beat the whole time, so yeah.
I just wanna do all the side shit first, man.
Oh, shit. Well met.
Here you can receive training from a special instructor.
Oh, god damn it.
Oh, it looks like everyone's here. What a reunion this is. I see. So you want the train? I'm glad to hear that.
In that case, allow me to face you.
Fine.
I could do with some limber now. Take your best shot, Mr. Tentacles.
Oh, sure. So you do shit too? Fuck it. But I can't. Oh, man. I should have made my deck. So I had to make my deck ahead of time or some shit if I wanted to do all that extra shit. Boogie.
Oh well. Oh.
Dog a pick. Boogie. It's all good. Let's go. This guy beat this nigga. Time limit 30 seconds. How much is 30 seconds? 5 minutes?
Alright.
It's gonna take no 5 minutes. Who the hell knows though?
Say ya!
God damn it! Blocking shit. Hold it. So I gotta figure out where the hell he is this time.
Damn.
He's right there.
Oh my god! Nigga!
I can see it coming, but I can't dodge it, yo. How the hell? I keep forgetting how to. Oh yeah.
Alright. Get back! Bitch!
Mmm! Lucky ass combos and shit!
Oh! Oh! Mmm!
Where he at?
He stopped me!
Man, I know this crap gonna get like mad intense later on. I'm gonna have to figure out how to do crap really good. Yeah, you'll never beat this bitch.
I did it!
Go to world map.
Oh, you're quite amazing. I never thought you'd be this powerful. You surpassed my expectations. You get a passing mark.
Huh? Talk about a walk in the park, but Colonel Sensei, are you in that voice buddies or something?
What a silly question. I'm simply trying to support all of you.
Woohoo! Quest click.
Alright, so I guess I'm going to Corinth Tower to start this main crack.
Talk to think it is. It's impressive, even in the sanctuary.
I ain't get to see what the hell else he gonna say because I ran into it. Fuck it.
Chorus Tower! And now we're here! I get to eat! So,
don't you think you should register first, Luffy? Where did he go?
He made himself scarce already. Trust him in that stomach of his.
New pasta! Next up, ooh! Rotisserie Chicken Store!
Aw, shit, Toriko. Now that was a
good meal.
Excuse me.
I like to pay with a card.
That was my chicken you just ate! All that's left of it is delicious aroma!
Huh? Who might you be?
Name's Luffy! And what about you?
I'm Toriko, the gourmet hunter. Maybe it's fate that brought us together here. I'll show you another good restaurant.
Hey, maybe you're not so bad after all. I ate like a king in there. Huh? Where is Toriko though?
So this is where you were. I've been searching for you everywhere, Luffy.
That guy you're looking for headed to the plaza. It seems like something's about to start. Let's say we head over there too. I'm stuffed. I think I might just take a nap here.
Now's not the time to sleep.
Shompiro, it's good to see you all here. I hereby announce the battle tournament open. The jump battle tournament consists of qualifiers and finals. Only 8 teams from the qualifiers will reach the finals. The conditions for making it through the qualifiers are simple. Just collect the 3 fragments of the hero emblem. That may sound easy, but getting a hold of them will be tough. You will need to travel the world and do battle with the examiners who currently possess the hero emblem fragment. If you make use of your friends, you'll be able to overcome this challenge, and you'll help them find what they need to. You can trust me, remember, I'm like the god of this world. I'll make sure all your dreams come true. Now that the formalities are over, go out and have fun. As a good god of sorts, you can be sure I won't break my promises. Oh shit, it's Corin.
Calling yourself a god of sorts, Darenry. Not to give you my proper title, I am Corin, the organizer of this tournament, and I am expecting a lot from you.
Really? I wasn't expecting Corin, whatever.
I'm winning this tournament, and then I'm going to be king of the pirates!
The ship's already set sail. There's no stopping us now.
I'm going to burn some Cosmo in the name of friendship. I can't wait to get started.
Fuck that nigga. Oh, come on, son.
Unfortunately, there's only going to be one winner here, and that's me, Naruto Uzumaki. Believe it, I'm going to win and make myself a cock. What the?
Whatever. I can't do a Yusuke, man. Yusuke too badass, man.
I've never turned down the challenge. I can't wait to get started.
There's a lot of mighty fighters here. I just want to get stuck in ASAP.
Fuck this nigga.
I have no intention of being defeated. I came here for a feast, and I won't leave till I'm full.
Hit all these top fighters! It's so exciting!
All these pathetic worms getting cocky, I'll crush them. And I'll get my hand on my full force menu in the process.
God damn it.
Looks like a festival here. If I'm going to enter this tournament, might as well try to win it.
This is a good chance to put my training to the test, baby Bill. See, now it should make me want to fucking watch fucking Uzi from Beelzebub or some shit like that.
What a bunch of noisy children. Let's get started.
I can hardly wait. What an awesome Motley Crue, except...
Surely Luffy talks like that, yo. Who the hell wrote this?
You're including yourself in there, right? This looks like it'll be a lot of fun. Good. I'm expecting big things from all of you. And now, it's time for the qualifiers to get underway.
Aw, shit.
Whoever that mysterious voice is, he's pretty generous. Each team getting a shit to themselves?
You could say that again. What's more, it's a better shit than before.
Although, it doesn't even have a cannon fitted.
If we're attacked, we have no choice but to fight back mano a mano.
Oh shit, now I gotta learn about fucking ship fight.
You guys preparing to set sail too? You know your way around the ship? I can tell you're a pirate.
Huh? Say, what's that full course something or other you mentioned earlier? Does it involve tasty grub?
Yeah.
The tastiest you could ever imagine. It's a menu I'm willing to risk my life to complete.
Sounds good to me. I wanna try that. I'll get some of the info on the ingredients for you if I win. So invite me to the table, you hear?
I'm going to have to decline your offer. These are ingredients I must gather on my own. That's why I'm trying to win this thing. Like I said earlier, I got no intention of losing here.
I'm going to be the winner here. I'll win and become king of the pirates.
I guess we'll be facing off in the final then. And I'm looking forward to it.
You and me, bro! See you in the finals, pal!
This vessel is a jump ship. You can go to any part of the sea. Use your ship to cross the oceans and gather the emblem fragments. Emblem fragments are to be found on some big continent and in the place where the goddess of war is ship.
Some big continent? And the goddess of war? Could it be?
Oh, by the way.
Hmm? What is it? There's more?
I've decided to make things a little bit more exciting. So I created fake enemies based on your data. They're scattered all across the sea. Get too close and they'll attack. And with that, I wish you good luck.
Alright, buddy. I guess, like, I'll fight the first enemy and then I'll probably end the gameplay right here. Oh, shit. But fuck it. I'll fight the first enemy and then I'm going to end the gameplay after that. Fuck it, let's go,
bitch.
Dude, all that voiceover bullcrap hurt my throat.
That's me, Olga, and Baby Beer.
Aw, shit. Hold up. Why is Porygo playing support?
Oh shit.
I don't know how the hell they just let- Oh damn! Oh damn. Damn it. Damn it! Look at my ass whooped, man. This shit ain't no joke, man. I gotta learn how the damn controls work.
Damn it!
Dude, you missed me.
Bitch!
Damn it, I missed! Who you got now? Sure. Yeah. Let me get my victory bullshit. I'm so close. I can taste it. Oh, hell yeah.
Effort burst. Friendship burst. It's all about that friendship, nigga. Let me get it in.
Damn.
Oh, damn. Ace going for oh, damn.
Damn it!
I missed it. Damn. He hit me with something though. I'm dead. Damn, they are way close to getting they crap though. This is not good. We had the advantage at 1.2. You know, I just fucked everything up. I gotta get it back. Bitch. That's it. We won. Hell damn. It's not shit out of all Toriko. Still growing stronger. Just wait for James. Nigga, they need to add English. Voice acting and shit. Alright, well, I said I was gonna end it after that. I might try to find some extra fights around this place, try to level up some more, yo, so I'm prepared for what's gonna come later. Is that the knockout stream? Fuck it. But, alright, that's it. Blackout.